at pbskidsgo.org. You can find Arthur books and lots of other books, too, at your local library.
Hi, I'm Mark Brown. I get a lot of letters from you kids asking me what I do when I'm not writing and illustrating the Arthur books. Well, come on, I'll show you. The first thing I do every morning is make my bed. And then I go for a walk. And after that, I come home and make my favorite breakfast, oatmeal and bananas. And sometimes I doodle. It sort of reminds me of Prunella.
Every day when you're walking down the street, and everybody that you meet has an original point of view. And I say, hey, hey, what a wonderful kind of day. If we can learn to work and play and get along with each other, hey, what a wonderful kind of day, hey, what a wonderful kind of day, hey.
Funding for Arthur is provided by
D-A-N-I-M-A-L-S, Danimals.
Arthur is made possible in part by the makers of Danimals Yogurt, proud to help foster the growth and development of kids everywhere.
Chuck E. Cheese's, proud supporter of PBS Kids. Helping kids discover that families and fun go hand in hand. PBS Kids, where a kid can be a kid.
And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.